like the Cryptarchs are really curious about this region of Mars.
For years, the Cryptarchs have been waiting to break through the exclusion zone and find what's left in that buried city. They say Freehold birthed technological wonders. We cannot let the Cabal destroy it.
Cabal could have leveled that entire city. If they haven't brought it down yet, they must have found something valuable. We should track them, see what they're after. I'll scan for Cabal transmissions. I've got something. Inside Building 5. There's an active feed back to their base here. Let me listen. Looks like the Cabal have a recon team stationed at the top of the other skyscraper. They must have found something interesting. Let's check it out. Clovis Bray, a center for scientific advancement, interplanetary defense, AI development, research on the Traveler. This place could be a gold mine. this machine. It's still active. Let me analyze it. This AI once connected to the war mind of Mars. Rasputin's controlling it. I can't get in, and neither could the Cabal. He's everywhere now. The Vex are taking control of the surface to protect the Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got to find out where they're coming from. We need to track down a conflux like we saw on Venus. There's reports of one not too far from here. Once we find out where the Vex are coming from, cut them off, or it's only a matter of time before Mars becomes one of their machines. There's the conflux. This is part of an even bigger surge coming from below the buried city. We better check it out. Thank you. it's going to be dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye you see. They have transfer gates down here. Shut them down. More gates, up ahead. Thank you. should slow them down. A conflux is still active. Let me check it out. This isn't an invasion. The Vex are returning home. Something is calling them back to the Black Garden. I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate. Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden. If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going? They're in some kind of stasis. Heart of the Black Garden. Well, here goes nothing. Or everything.
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
Heart is bringing that statue to life. Heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Thank you.
back on Mars. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends and beginnings. Our fight is far from over.
Six of us went down into the pit. Only one crawled out. I am Eris, the last. I have seen what the Hive call a god. CROTA, son of Oryx. He took everything from me. He will turn his eyes to Earth, and only a true weapon of the light can stop his wrath.
Seeking vengeance, but it found us first. CROTA, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. CROTA and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Sardon commands the Hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Thank you.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open. Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the war mines' hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin. Or worse, control him.
There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin. Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the war mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the Earth. Music. Rasputin's in trouble. I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin. Find the controls. Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin. Something's wrong.
Oh.
technical. Silence her screams! Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. But CROTA's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking CROTA's soul.
Six of us went down into that pit. I was vain enough to believe we could defeat CROTA. But the Hive caught his soul before we could destroy him, and then there was only death. We failed. You cannot destroy the soul of CROTA.
We called it a temple where we first saw CROTA. Go, find it, and make it his grave. Up ahead, waiting for the right time to strike. We were brave, but we were not ready. Few of us made it beyond the canyon. The rocks cracked apart, Hive waiting in ambush. It was worse for the ones who made it inside. Stay alive. free. Ritual has begun. Find the Wakers. Stop them. Waking his soul. CROTA! They're waking him! CROTA's soul is banished. You have given me the gift of vengeance. I thank you. And even if they don't yet know it, the city thanks you.
Omnigal is the last of CROTA's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of CROTA's return will haunt this world. Track her down, and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
Hunger for your light. Push forward, Guardian. Have stirred the scavengers. Omnicol's clever, using the fallen against you. Find Omnigo. Omnigul's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. She failed, but won't stop fighting until her master's will is done. Destroy her! agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.